Mr. President, members, ladies and gentlemen, let us pray. Lord God, we want to follow you as your disciples and to love you wholeheartedly with all that we have. Fill our hearts with faith, hope, and love, that we may always find peace and joy in your presence. Amen.